What's up, YouTube? It's Jack. Tonight, a lot of Brits are going to bed deeply shocked beyond belief over the news about Caroline Flack, who has taken her own life at the age of 40. And this news really, really hit me hard because I always loved her, seeing on telly. I've never been a fan of Love Island. I never jump on the hate bandwagon. I just, because I have fond memories of Caroline Flack on other shows, but especially when she won Strictly Come Dancing 2014, and I rooted for her to win then. And she was, and I, lots of other shows I have fond memories of her, and I cannot believe she's gone. And I think the whole country is shocked and in disbelief. It's just so. But, and for Caroline Flack, I know she had a very difficult past couple of months because she was arrested for allegedly assaulting a boyfriend, but he later retracted the claims. I was never sure if that was true. And the press were hounding and belittling her for those 2 months. And it was, and people were making horrible jokes about her. And, but I'm not gonna name shame anyone famous, but I just think we all need to understand that whatever other people are going through a hard time, we just, and it's, Caroline Flack, reading all the stories and tributes to her from many people, not just celebrities, but normal people, when they met her, saying that she was so vibrant, lovely, down to earth, and just, you know, full of joy. Just, they, and how much she was just sparkling and bubbly. And it's like, what with Caroline Flack was what you see was what you get. But behind that happy face, she had her demons. And what she, all the horrible trolls that were given her grief for the past couple of months. And it's just, I can relate to that because remember last year I did a vlog around the allotment saying I haven't been feeling too well because what happened was that, it was almost a year ago, is that myself was in a very dark mood, which I was in a depressive mood for a few weeks, and one day all the trolls suddenly came at me about, but it's some nasty things that I'm not going to go into full detail, but I felt so low on myself, and I proceeded to self-harm, and I'm going to try my best not to cry here, but is this, I eventually saw a therapist. She was ever so helpful. And I saw another therapist. I did get the help needed. But and everybody, just be kind to one another. Just be kind. Please take good care of yourself. If you have anyone, any friends who are in a very bad mood or in a very depressive state, just reach out to them. Just reach out to them. This is Jack Walker. Peace out. Be kind. And rest in peace, Caroline Flack. I'll miss you.